touchdown. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
Anderson on for the extra point. Extra point by Anderson, up and good. And that will extend this big lead. So the defense creating some points, not only getting the interception, but then returning it to the end zone for the pick six. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. And the 49ers getting set to trot out there. And they gave up the pick six, and now they'll be looking to right the ship here. Now, as a quarterback, are you a little more cautious this go-around?
You should be, just because after what you gave up, but you can't be so cautious as to just really take things in, and now you're not going to play loose enough to give your team a chance to score. But you still have to be careful, because those defensive guys, I know the reputation defense guys can't catch. All evidence to the contrary on that last possession, though.
Drops incomplete, but if he was hit a fraction sooner, it may have been a fumble.
We just saw another example of really good defensive football, which has led to the cushion that they have in this game. Got to him once again, knocked him on the ground, forced an incompletion.
And they set the tone. It's one thing to set the tone, another to come in here on the road and set the tone. The tight end Kittle has it on the left side. Garoppolo to his tight end Kittle for a Niner first down.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw it, and was able to make the sure catch, and put the down marker back to one.
Here's Garoppolo on first and 10. Over the middle, complete. That's James. And a loose football. And it looks like Steeler football. It is.
You've had to put up with me in this booth. I'm going to try and be simple this time and succinct. It simply has not been their night.
No, I think that fumble's kind of indicative of how this whole evening's gone, isn't it?
Without a doubt. I mean, they've tried, but nothing has ever really taken throughout the game. That's why they're down so big.
Out comes Randy Moss and company as they take the field. And I know that they've double-teamed him a couple times, but not a ton. Whatever they're doing isn't working. He's up over 100 yards. We'll see how they adjust.
And when they do that, they weaken their defense in other places as well. And how many times have we done games where we've seen a guy have a big game like this? But it's usually not by himself, is it? Usually it opens it up for other people to have big games as well.
Vic operating on first down. And this one caught by Travis Kelsey. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. Pittsburgh getting 16 yards there and also a first down. Right after the turnover to come out throwing.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run up there a little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football, hoping to catch him off balance.
And he did. Totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first.